broken. That town was...
Prowling! There's another lunchbox. More of those rhymes. Oh, shit. Oh!
about to go.
World.
Another one of those lunchboxes.
Hello? Anyone here?
Nope.
Did they get out? Did the Taken get them? Or were they turned into Taken? I'll need to get the key to the trailer park myself. Ilmo said the key is kept in the gift shop safe.
Scratch stalked through the forest, a terrifying dark presence in the night, more sensed than seen. Darkness boiled in his skull, like a storm cloud crammed into a bottle. The woods were alive with those he had taken. They were coming with him, directed by him, his army of darkness. His singular purpose was a sharp, pulsing black hole in his head, waves roaring out of it to whip his flock into a frenzy. Filling them with his purpose. The clicker. He wanted it. To make his horrific ending to the story come true. The art was there. The clicker would push it across the final threshold, a detonator to send out a tidal wave that would spread to overtake reality. He was so close to claiming it. The Taken gibbered and shouted, straining against their invisible leashes, filled with bloodlust. Scratch let them go. They launched themselves into the night with violent glee. He ripped a signpost from the ground, swung it in his hands as if it was made of air. Ahead, the music started. It called him on. Let the final deer fence commence.
locked. Need something to jimmy it open with. A list of maintenance work. A screwdriver. Huh. Coffee World. The most caffeinated place on Earth. And yet nobody's here to help me get that key. Makes sense. Using screwdrivers to break into gift shops isn't exactly standard procedure. Another cult stash?
When you ask, Mare Seta will speak.